The Canary Islands were once one of the most remote places on Earth, comparable to Hawaii or Easter Island.
For centuries, the original inhabitants, the Guanches, lived largely cut off from the rest of the world. That was until the 15th century and the Spanish invaded. Many of the Guanches were killed in the fierce fighting, others by the European diseases that they had no immunity to. But it was the isolated nature of their history that intrigued the Anunnaki.
SS scientists believe the Guanche were descendants of an original Aryan population, possibly related to the fabled lost civilization of Atlantis. This is where the Guanche lived.
They were troglodytes. They lived in caves. You can still see some of the markings of their habitation.
But what about the Aryan connection? Were the Guanche blonde-haired and blue-eyed? Fortunately, that theory can be tested out too.